Yo, what up guys, it's me. So now we are on our way to the gym and we're planning to go to D Popeye in Sri Rampai, because we just plan to go somewhere else. We just want to try out different gyms, because when you try out different gyms, you have different situations, you have different environments. It keeps you motivated and you have different moods. So today I'll be doing leg day, and I'll be the only one who's gonna work out, because apparently my wife is 7.5 months pregnant. 8.5 months pregnant. So she's not able to work out, and my gym buddy Amsha has something to do at home. He has some work that he needs to finish off, so he's not able to join me for the day, maybe tomorrow. So let's go to the gym. Let's do this.
So now I'm putting on 45 pounds of plate, which is similar to 20 kgs on this side. My first set, so I'm going to do 10 reps or 4 sets. Just do this. So, because I'm in a good mood today, so I'm going to do increasing sets. So for the second set, I have increased 5 kgs on each side. So let's do this. So the third set, I have added another 5 kgs, which now equals to 20 plus 10, so 30 kgs on each side. So let's do this. 1, 2. This is the most I can squat. So let's do this. Try to do 10 reps. Make sure you drink a lot of water to make yourself hydrated, to keep yourself hydrated. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I just finished 4 sets of squat. I started off with 20 kgs, and then 25, and then 30, and for the final set, I did 40 kgs on each side, which equates to 80 kgs plus another 20 kgs for the barbell. So next, moving on to the second exercise, is the leg press. So normally leg press, I always start with 40 kgs on each side first. I don't really like to go heavy on this exercise. So let's do this. 2, 3, 4. I always start my leg day with squat first, because that's the time where you have 100% of your strength. And then moving into the second exercise, I'm left with only 50%, man. But still, the workout has to be completed. So keep on going. Which is the leg curl. So as usual, we're going to do 4 sets of 10 reps, and we're going to increase the weight.
Straight
exercise, which is the hip action. I call this the pussy exercise because I normally see girls doing it. Five exercises in total. This is my last and final exercise for legs. This is the linear hack press. I'm going to do light for this exercise because I already did heavy on all the other exercises, especially the squat. So I'm drained of energy. My energy is all drained. So after this, I'm going to do a little bit on my triceps. And finally, I'm going to do a bit of my abs, maybe two exercises. Let's do this. Thumbs up button. Peace.